Hello, welcome back to my channel. Okay, today, as you can tell by the title, we are going to be doing a playlist video. I want to say these are songs you've never heard before, but you might have heard them. Anyways, yeah, I have a Spotify. I will list it down below. I did have Apple Music, but I don't anymore because I don't have $10 a month. I'm a high school student. I don't even have a job, so I never had $10 in the month in the first place. But let's just get in the video. Let's just get to the video. I need to shut up. Okay, this song, if it doesn't make you want to fall in love, then you're probably a fucking weirdo, because this song makes me want to fall in love, even though I hate love. I hate love. I hate falling in love. Anyways, this makes you want to fall in love.
I want to be your favorite boy. I want to be the one that makes your day. The one you think about as you lie awake. All sexy, I wanna change and make my body feel all hefty. I want my head to fall off when I walk out the door. I want the rain to fall down and I'm asking for more.
Anyways, Steve Lacy. Honestly, my honest opinion, probably the best man alive, if we're being honest.
This track is hotter than Mila Kunis. Y'all claim that butt is no sense clueless. Fuck it, I be peacing throwing deuces.
Sip on Coronas, smell the aroma.
Flowers by the window for you, baby. Flowers in the morning, flowers in the morning. Flowers by the window for you, baby.
You on my right hand.
like she's the only one that hears the things I say. So if for any reason it's a miscommunication or I'm lying to her face.
Oh, then rubbers in these leather pockets. On my waist there's a black Glock. New girl move on the block. She been plotting on my brown cock. Last night I slept over her.
Or did she?
Comment down below if you like green grapes or red grapes. I don't know if these are red or purple, but I like both. But I just want to know. Okay.
And her new bed, and she's perfect, and I hate it. Oh, so glad you made it. I'm so glad you could come back. Somebody get the tacos. Somebody spark the blunt and start the knuckles off of episode one. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God.
Is literally blinking in its it's about to die. And I feel like I have so much more songs to show y'all. Like, I literally have so many more. Like, subscribe, comment, follow me on all my social media. It's on my page and I'll link it down below. Actually, no, I won't, because I always forget to do that. But I will link my Spotify down below. I won't forget to do that. So maybe I won't forget to link my stuff. Anyways, yeah. Thanks for watching.